EveryLift, Silom Complex in Western Masonville City. It is located in Zackville District. This is a modern complex which contains an office building and a hotel. This was opened in 2009. Anyways, first of a shuttle is between ground and free. This is a really nice communal space 500 with KSS 570 fixtures. And best of all, the buttons and the indicator light blue. And now to the main lifts in the office part. These are some really nice Otis Gen 2 lifts. But best of all, these are the Compass Destination Dispatch System.
Please enter destination floor. Floor 1. Proceed to car D.
Now to a service lift in the office part. This is another really nice Otis Gen 2 lift, but this has resistor fixtures.
Going down. Doors closing. Ground floor. going up. Doors closing.
Lives in the hotel. These are some KW Lives Serenity with Series 6 fishes. By the way, these inside have the ELD indicator, and I think it says DNOCD, which I've never seen these before. Now in the café, which isn't owned by Silom Complex themselves. This café is actually owned by Masonville City Council, anyways, which was built a year before Silom Complex itself. The lift is a common space 300 with KSS 520 fixtures. And now to the carpark, which is the exact same history as the cafe. It isn't owned by Silom Complex, it is owned by Masonville City Council. I mean, this might be the general Silom Complex carpark, I mean, this or general Zackville District carpark. Anyways, the lifts here are some really nice KW lifts, Acro 400 lifts, built in 1991. I mean, the car park was built in 1991, so it's just not questionable.